Back again with Baseball Factory's 2017 Draft Preview, Matt Lund alongside Steve Bernhardt. Steve, we're going to talk today about complete infielders, guys that are good on both sides of the ball, offensively and defensively. Who are some of the guys that stand out to you?
Well, the first guy that stands out is Brady McConnell. He can stay at shortstop, which in itself is a little bit rare, but he's quick, he's got good range, has good hands, quick release, plenty of arm strength. And he also swings the bat very well. Surprising pop, drives the ball to all fields, a real complete all-around shortstop, which should help his stock as we get closer to draft time. He also is trying to become the first round selection out of Merritt Island High School since Pirates manager Clint Hurdle was taken back in 1975. Another guy that I think is a real good all-around player is Adam Hall out of Canada. He was at our Under Armour All-American game last year, kind of continuing that lineage of real good Canadian players that we've had at that game. He's got a track record with the junior national team, traveling around, playing good competition, and performing well. Where he ends up defensively, ultimately, I'm not sure, but he kind of fits in as that top of the order type of hitter and a guy that's real dependable on defense and can play any spot in the infield. Ricardo de la Torre, out of Puerto Rico, loud tools from him, big arm strength, nice hands, flashed some surprising power in Chicago in the home run derbies and the BPs. He's got quick hands, he's got some strength. He's having a nice spring. I would expect to see him get a lot of attention come draft time. And then finally, Ryan Vilade. He won our home run derby, so we know he's got power. It's easy power too from the right side. He's played shortstop very well for Stillwater High School down in Oklahoma this spring. He could move to second, where he played a lot for the 18 and under USA national team that won the gold medal last year. He can play third base as well. No matter what, with the dad as an assistant coach at Oklahoma State, he understands the game. He's a hard worker, great makeup guy who really swings the bat and can play anywhere for you. Again, another guy that's really the complete package.
For more information on these complete infielders and the rest of the draft coverage, go to baseballfactory.com or you can follow our social media channels at Baseball Factory.